Yeah, so I'm piled up to my ears in paperwork. It's a living. There was a knock at the door. I said, there was a knock at the door. In walks this beautiful dame. When I looked at her, I was just hoping she would want me to catch her man up in a scandal with another lover.
Sir, are you as good as a dick, as they say?
Say such beautiful things. Yeah, I'm the best dick around. I work long and hard.
Well, you'll need to be able to last long for this one. I pay well.
I don't work cheap, see? So let's get down to business. What do you got?
It's my fiancé. He refuses to let me see him. He says I remind him of his mother, and he hates her. It's Dr. Megastein.
Dr. Megastein. Yeah, the old kook on the hill. Listen, dame, you approach these things with caution. Look, I'll get to the bottom of things. Just let me go to work and run long. I'll be in touch. I knew this dame would be nothing but trouble.
You fool, Ivan! What is he doing here?
But master, he brought the village people here.
Ooh, the village people?
The townspeople.
Oh, I hate the townspeople. Don't you understand? I wanted to be anonymous.
Well, doctor, to be quite honest, there have been many rumors of grave robbing lately. Many chemicals sent to this location. You haven't been seen in town lately. And your girl? You sent her away.
I did send her away. She reminded me of my mother. Cold. You cannot destroy him! This is my baby, my life's creation.
Your creation? You look like you've created an unholy monster.
No, not a monster. I have created something my mother could never give me. It'll bring me warmth. It'll bring warmth to the world. And if anyone tries to destroy me or him, he has an explosive anger about him.
Don't you want to live in peace and harmony?
Yes, I do, but no one on the planet does. You do not understand what it is I'm saying, young man. Soon, there will be wars that stretch from continent to continent, called continental wars. There will be birds made by steam and powered by gas that fly across, and you have no idea what is upon us. This is where my creation comes in. We will march on all the countries, destroying entire populations.
You're nuttier than a fruitcake, old man.
I am not crazy. With one touch of this button, I can bring him to life.
You mean this button?
You've doomed us all. Now we only have 60 seconds.
So it's true.
Now we will all die for sure. Unless... Ivan! Pull the green wire!
That was the blue wire.
The producer can only afford black and white film.
What is that?
I told you he had an explosive nature. This is the first nuclear fusion bomb. Rory, we must find a way to shut it off.
Nuclear what? Why would you build such a thing?
Well, because I create things. Oh. I told you, he's going to bring warmth to the world. There's nothing we can do about it.
Mommy!